Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to enable mono audio on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn on mono audio, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select Accessibility from the list. Within here, look for and tap on the option called Audio Visual. Now look down this page, and there should be an option called Mono Audio. All you need to do is use the toggle switch next to it to enable or disable mono audio on your device. And so that is how to enable mono audio on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.